Hello and welcome to Dear Health Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss regarding irritable bowel syndrome or IBS. One of our viewers has requested to share information regarding IBS. So, this video is on the Ayurvedic management of IBS. Irritable bowel syndrome is also known as irritable colon, or spastic colitis. IBS is a group of intestinal symptoms that typically occur together. This disorder is related to large intestine, and the common symptoms are abdominal pain, which may be cramping or bloating in nature, excess gas formation or flatulence, presence of mucus in stool, diarrhea or constipation, or both. Irritable bowel syndrome may cause weight loss, nausea and vomiting, heartburn, food intolerance, loss of appetite, headache, fatigue, backache, and muscle pain. IBS patients may be grouped into two categories: IBS-C, that is patient with constipation, and IBS-D, that is patients with diarrhea. Mild symptoms of IBS can be managed with proper diet plan and lifestyle modification. Severe symptoms of IBS require proper diet plan, lifestyle modification, medication, and counseling. The first step of treatment of IBS is to introduce a proper diet plan. Generally, bland diet is advised to the patients. Easily digestible warm food like soft rice, light soups help to regain the digestive power in irritable bowel syndrome. Dried ginger powder and fennel seed powder should be taken regularly. These herbs are helpful to reduce abdominal pain and excess gas. Charak Sanhita has prescribed Tokro or buttermilk in IBS. Buttermilk is excellent for all kinds of IBS. Buttermilk improves digestion and bowel movement. Buttermilk is a traditional probiotic that helps in restoration of normal intestinal flora. The patients having complaint of constipation should take Horitoki Churno, Trifala Churno or Hingashtak Churno at a dose of 1 gram twice daily. Chitrakati Poti and Shankho Poti is recommended for this type of patients. If the patient is suffering from diarrhea, nutmeg powder or Tarimbashtak Churno powder should be given at a dose of 1 gram twice daily. Dashmula Rishta and Jiraka Rishta is beneficial for this type of patients. IBS patients should take small meals at a time. Adequate water, soaps, lime water should be taken to maintain hydration. Avoid drinking water at least 1 hour after major meal. Take sips of water after major meal if required. Stress can worsen the symptoms of IBS, so stress should be minimized. Ashwagandha, Shankhpushpi, Jatamangshi are the certain herbs which are very much effective for reduction of stress in case of irritable bowel syndrome. If this video is helpful, please subscribe and share with others so that they can also be benefited.